What up, YouTube? Unboxing part two or what? There's the other one I ordered. AudioSavings.com. Make sure you go check them out. They hooked me up. For sure, they're gonna hook you up too. So, let's get it popping. Get my box opener. Let's get it. I need to train myself to open this with one hand. Seriously, There you go. Get it. So I'm gonna try to do this with one hand. Alright, obviously it's not gonna work, so I'm just gonna put you by her. Oh. This box is smaller than the one that they bought me the first time. So hopefully it's all good. Yeah, it's all good. The insides and everything and shit. It's a really thin box. Open this with my hand. God damn. Really thin box. I'm gonna have to open it from size 2. There it is. 3.0. I know. God damn. Yeah, I don't know why this one had a smaller box, but it didn't. My bad, we got cut off again. Like I was saying, yeah, it's a smaller box. This one came from FedEx, and the other one came from UPS, so I don't know. And again, they are different companies where I got them. This one's AudioSavings.com. I'll put the link in the description. It's in Brooklyn, New York, so go check that out. So yeah, let's get this popping, yo. Just thought I'd do an unboxing for this one too, because I'm a big fan of unboxing videos. I don't know why. So, yeah, it's pretty much the same. Sizing, clamp, power cord, and manual. Yeah, I'm gonna get this out the box and I'm gonna see if I can link it up with the other one right here. So, yeah. Alright, see you in a quick. We'll be right back. demonstration of both of them together at once, connected. One power source and a DMX, I guess you could call it. So this is a master one. This one right here is a master one. Tap this one. Not really that much. Tap this one. Where's it? Yeah, see? This is a master, this is the slave. This is automatic actually. If you hook them up together on here, which is the DMX, if you hook them up there, then this one automatically becomes the one that has the main power source, which is this one. There it is. Oh shit, it's this one? Alright, then my bad. I guess this one's the master one. So, yeah. So this one's master. This one's slave. That automatically happens when you connect them. So, yeah. This is both of them. Chave. Color Tube 3.0. BQ. 119 well spent. 240 well spent altogether. I'm digging them. So, this V is actually going to be the how I'm going to set them up for Club Z. If I had a third one, I'll probably make a Z, but I only have two, so I'm going to do a V. It's pretty sick. So yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Just keep it posted for that Club Z video. There's the gig log. Probably going to be a two-party, so yeah. DJ Krizzy, thumbs up, haters down. Practice and enjoy, I know the rest. Peace. Alright, so I just ran these lights with this song. Man, this song really connects with these lights, so just check it out. You'll see what I mean. It's like a little short light show. Listen for the bass drop. It's gonna strobe like crazy. Watch. Ironically, the song's name is Life.